I can assure you, this is a great day of saying my institution is giving me a send-off, official, open, public, for everyone to know that run our race, completed our course, and we are ready to go. And if I died now, what has God not done to me?
Eli Tumwine was born on the 12th of April in 1954 in Burunga, Mbarara District. He attended Burunga Primary School for his primary education. In 1971, he obtained the East African Certificate of Education from Mbarara High School. In 1973, he obtained the East African Advanced Certificate of Education from St. Henry's College in Chitovu. In 1977, he obtained a Bachelor's of Art in Fine Art and a Diploma in Education from Makerere University. He specialized in the history of art of painting. In 1978, he joined the FRONASA forces led by Yoweri Museveni to fight the Idi Amin regime. He was awarded a certificate in Officer Cadet Course at the Tanzanian Military Academy, Mundori. In 1981, when Museveni formed the National Resistance Army, Eli Tumwine joined him. He reportedly fired the first shot in the NRA Bush War, which propelled the NRA government into power in 1986. It was in the same war that Tumwine sustained facial injuries that led to the loss of sight in one of his eyes. In 1984, Tumwine was named Commander of the Army, a post he held until 1987. In 1989, he was appointed Minister of State for Defense, a position he served in until 1994. In 1990, he got a certificate in Combined Army Course at Vistri, Soviet Union. Between 1992 and 2000, he was Chairperson Board of Trustees in the Ugandan National Culture Center. Between 1993 and 2010, he served as the Chairperson of the Uganda Veterans Assistance Board. From 1986 to 1999, Tumwine was chairperson of the High Command Appeals Committee. In 2000, he graduated from the Uganda Senior Command and Staff College in Chimaka, Jinja. Tumwine was also the longest UPDF Member of Parliament since 1986 to 2001. In May 2022, he was among the 34 UPDF generals that were retired from the army. Besides his army career, Tumwine was an arts teacher from 1977 until 1981 when he joined the NRA Bush War. In 1992, he launched the Creations Limited, a private company to promote the arts and crafts industry, encouraging artistic values and creativity. Besides visual arts, Tumwine was also a musician who composed some patriotic songs.
And that's why I say, I nunu. Kaguma kare bai nunu. Kaguma kare bai nunu.
The former security minister, General Eli Tumwine, passed away this morning in Nairobi at Akagan Hospital, where he had been airlifted recently after suffering complications related to cancerous conditions. He is survived by a wife and children.